and market gathering down under the ground. The Americans wanted to turn Kuchi into a dead land, but Kuchi would never die. Unable to live on the surface, they lived underground. With a small village under shady trees, Kuchi has turned into a treacherous target for the Americans.